A lot of people wonder whether buying a Tesla Powerwall is a good investment. Well, we recently spoke to Angela, one of our recent customers, about what she's getting from her Tesla Powerwall.
So when the installation happened and part of that sort of sign over process was like, okay, now we're going to show you what it would be like in a blackout. And obviously nothing happened for me as an experience because my fridge kept being on. I think that was all that I was running at the time, but you know, that's probably the most important thing. For me, it's probably only the kettle because I love a cup of tea. My computer, I could probably do without it because I, you know, as long as I can charge my phone, I can run my business. But my children would probably argue that they would need every PowerPoint to charge their devices. But for me, the kettle is the most important thing. We moved from a very small property, like 90 square meters, to now sort of a two-story house with a pool. So I thought, oh my gosh, you know, like we're gonna use power a lot more. Like I could see it just only being an advantage, and in the end, it has been. No one actually said to me, you're going to get 99%, you know, and I think on a yearly average, I think I'm at 96% self-sufficient every day. But that's because there are some days in winter where, you know, you might have rainy days, and so that brings the average a little bit down. But really, in the last 2 or 3 months, I've been 99% every day. I was at $600 sort of per quarter, and my last bill, which was the first bill with the fully installed Powerwall, was minus 45. But that was sort of running at the end of spring. So now summer, I can see I have contributed a significant amount more of energy of kilowatts back to the grid. So I'm expecting a little bit more. I actually put that towards my gas bill. This is no surprise to anyone. I mean, we're putting a big pressure on Mother Earth, and I really feel you have to start with yourself. So if I can do this in my own household, then other people could do it too. Yes, I'm also contributing back energy into the grid, probably on small scale, but still I'm doing something. And I think if anyone could do the same, then together we can really make a difference.